Hello. This is Samsung SA300 monitor. The problem is that it doesn't detect the VGA cable that gets plugged into it. As you see, there is a digital signal. There is no image even when it turns on and goes into analog mode. And when I press the button to change its source from digital to analog, there wouldn't be any image. And it goes back to digital mode again. Let me plug in VGA cable. As you see, VGA cable is plugged in. Let me get it to analog mode. There is no image. So I'll disassemble the monitor and check which block is problematic. It's most probably the analog block, as it has problems detecting. Let's see how to solve the problem. And the menu button doesn't work. It gets stuck when I plug in the VGA cable. Yes. When I plug in VGA cable, it enters analog mode at first, but it freezes after. It goes into digital mode. Let's see which the problematic part is. This is Samsung monitor board. I'll check voltages and explain about the voltages of different blocks. 5 volts can be checked on this inductor. The IC that generates 5 volts is placed under this shield. 3 volts output is being generated from 5 volts input. You can see it on this regulator. On this regulator, 1.8 volts of monitor mainboard gets generated. 1.8 volts of monitor mainboard gets generated. So 3.2 volts is generated by this regulator. 1.8 volts is generated by this regulator. And the regulator related to 5 volts is under this heat sink. There are 2 ICs here, BIOS and EEPROM ICs. BIOS is most probably programmed before, and the soldering mark can be seen on BIOS IC. 3 volts needs to be present on its pin 8. Yes, it's present. 3 volts needs to be present on EEPROM IC as well. This is data and clock direction. That can be checked like this. And 14 volts needs to be present on this MOSFET. And around 30 volts needs to be present on the output. That is related to backlight. We have analyzed these blocks on monitor repairing videos. The problem of this LCD can be EEPROM IC. I'll program BIOS and EEPROM ICs. And we'll see if it solves the not detecting VGA port problem or not. So I programmed BIOS and EEPROM ICs. Keep in mind that when one of these ports doesn't get detected, the problem might be related to EEPROM. So you need to program EEPROM IC as well as BIOS IC. This monitor's problem got solved by programming BIOS and EEPROM. Let me show you that. There is image on monitor when I plug in the VGA cable. Yes. There is image because of VGA cable. So this is a very common problem in Samsung monitors. As you saw, the menu button didn't work either, which is working properly now. So before working on other blocks such as power block, TCON or even this cable, or the port, make sure to check BIOS and EEPROM files, and make sure of them. Then go and work on other parts. Hope it would be a useful video for you. Thanks for watching.